Ladies and gentlemen, we live in a world where peace is non-existent.
We live in an age where the only opinion we care about is our own.
We have become careless and ignorant to the feelings,
thoughts,
opinions,
beliefs, and lives of other people.
We cannot go on like this. The human race run together.
Today, we will make that change.
Today, we rise.
Today,
we show you the key to peace. Empathy.
Why do I